good question. And there were two, one important aspect why not to pay, because, for example, in Montenegro, it is just voluntary job what people are doing. So they don't pay any participation fee or membership fee. So but in the same time, on the other hand, it is responsibility. If you pay, you are responsible of what the organization is doing. This is the first one. Second one as well, if you are a member, you are interested in organization's further development. That's what I mentioned of as well, activity level of member. Yeah. That's it basically. Thank you.
Thank you, Atas.
Thank you all for your contributions. It was most insightful. And let me add that in another very small discussion group, there was the other suggestion to also consider the issue of the work being done by members. Maybe that could be turned into voting rights also, so that would be another aspect, and maybe we could take that down. It's not on a poster, obviously, but maybe Stephen, as you're taking the minutes, you could just take care that it's not lost, okay? All right, thank you very much. This is going to be continued, the work, of course, in the board and in the secretariat, sorry, that gives me a very elegant bridge to my next part, because I'm not going to be part of that. Surprise, surprise. And as you all know, I'm going to leave the board, because I have had now 6 years of board membership, which is, I can sit down again, this is going to take it has been the most unbelievable time for me. And I couldn't, when I stepped into the board in Cyprus in 2009, I had no idea of what was to come, to be very honest, but I was very happy to find out when the former chairman of the German Association asked me, could you be a kind of contact person for Autoclio, could you try and deal in international affairs, so to speak, that's the way you phrase it, but okay. And maybe stand as a board candidate. I thought, yeah, that would be a nice thing to do, because I'm doing international history in my school and so on. And then my very first Autoclio conference, I had never had anything to do with Autoclio before, and then suddenly I was part of the board, and I thought, wow, super, that's very interesting. And it did prove very interesting for the following 6 years, so I was very happy to have the privilege of doing so. So what I'm basically trying to say is I'm thanking you all the members who are here, and also those who voted for me and are not here, and also my board colleagues who have been the most marvelous support. And the same goes for the secretariat, of course, who's not yet there. Yeah? For their support. Same goes for Joke. I'm not sure whether she is still here. I'm board master. Instant promotion. Yeah, also for Joke, who supported me, especially in the beginning when I had not really been aware of what was going on and everything. So, to make a not so long speech even shorter, I'm off. I wish you all the very best. And now I'm doing dramatically, I'm changing my seat from to the other side. So I'm on the dark side of power.
Our board and being our president for the last 3 years, and we're going to thank you more elaborately this evening during the gala dinner. Yes, we prepared for that. So then everybody's present, that's much more nice because not everybody's here now. So we will do that later. And this leaves me now for asking if there is any other notified business that we should take care of in this assembly? No? Yes? 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 And then we have an announcement to make. We have a new board now. Sylvia is leaving us. and in the new board there is a new division of tasks or functions or how you want to call it. This might not be very democratically, but according to statutes, it is so that within the board we divide the functions, and it was decided that with the redivision of the functions, from now on, Zoa will be our vice president. We will have a new treasurer, which will be Mira. And both Loa's already been working in the policy committee and Mira in the financial committee, so they are prepared for their tasks. And we, Sammy will stay for next year our treasurer, I think. But secretary, okay, secretary. And of course, we have one new board member, as you know, Rita. And we will discuss with among ourselves, together with Rita, what her tasks in the board will going to be. And Paola will go on as a member of the policy committee, Peter as a member of the membership committee, and of course, Erin as also a member of the finance committee. Which leaves me to myself, I saved it for the last part, which you already understood from the beginning when Sylvia announced that from now on, I will be your new president. Thank you very much for that. I hope to meet your expectations. And now I want to give the microphone for some household announcements to Jonathan. Mm-hmm. And this means that for the official records, the General Assembly meeting is closed now.
I just want to, it's not a household announcement, but I want to thank the board for organizing and helping to prepare such an effective General Assembly. Look at the clock, it's just quite impressive. And of course all of you for managing that. Very well done. That leaves you with 1 hour of lunch at 1:30 I need Isa to be in the room just to make sure I'm not lying, right? Actually, I think it's better if you explain directly with the buses and the transport and some funny, I have to say, no.
Yes, I guess only. So, now we start with the lunch. We have 1 hour. At 1:30 we should be all the way downstairs to go for the cultural visits. Yeah.